फ्रेंड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल ऑफ यू बेटा? फाइन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू चैप्टर ऑफ बुक बेसिक साइंस क्लास 8। दैट चैप्टर इज सिंथेटिक मटेरियल। तो टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज सिंथेटिक मटेरियल। व्हाट आवर टॉपिक टुडे? सिंथेटिक मटेरियल। नाउ व्हाट इज मीन बाय अ सिंथेटिक? ऑल ऑफ यू नो सिंथेटिक मीन्स Fibers which are man-made are called as synthetic fibers. So the material which are man-made is called as synthetic materials. So in this chapter we discuss about the synthetic fibers and plastics. So first our topic is fibers. Fibers are the basic unit of all textiles. So all the textiles companies depend upon the fibers. Fibers are put together to form a continuous thread. What the continuous thread or continuous strand and making a yarn. What they making a yarn? The fibers are put together to form a continuous strand making a yarn. What happened to then yarn? Yarns are woven or knitted. Yarns are woven or knitted together to make a fabric. Now this fiber is ready to make a fabric. Now next one about the synthetic fibers. A synthetic fiber is a chain of small chemical unit joined together. Means when the synthetic fibers are formed, a small chemical unit joined, then this joined to make a polymer. Means the small unit is called a monomer. The large chain formed of many such monomer is called a polymer. Means the small unit is called a monomer and the big unit, that is your large chain, is called a polymer. The process by which they join together, what they join together? Monomers join together to form a polymer is called a polymerization process. Means when two or three polymers join to make a long chain of polymer, that process is called a polymerization. That process is called a polymerization. Now you see the slides. Monomer, there are small monomers are there. Polymerization is occur, then they form a long chain of polymer. Now you see the types of synthetic fibers. Rayon, nylon, polyester and acrylic. So today we are going to discuss about a rayon, nylon, polyester and acrylic. Now first you see the rayon. First man-made fiber. Rayon is the first man-made fiber. From where it is prepared? Rayon is prepared from cellulose. That is a wood pulp. Means cellulose is a natural one. Though cellulose is a natural polymer, it needs extensive chemical treatment to form a rayon. So to form a rayon, there should be some chemical treatment. Here we use some chemicals like sodium hydroxide and carbon disulfide. Okay, now hence it is also considered as semi-synthetic fiber. Why they are considered semi-synthetic fiber? Because here the chemicals as well as natural things also include them. What is the natural thing here? That is cellulose. So cellulose is a plant product and some chemicals also used to make a rayon. That's why rayon is a semi-synthetic fiber. Now next you take a polyester. Polyester means poly means so many. Poly means so many. So it is a specific material most commonly referred to polyethylene. Most referred to polyethylene. Terephthalate, that is PET, a polymer of many ester unit. Here the ester units are combined to make a polyester. Polyester fibers are extremely strong, very durable, resistant to most of the chemical. Means here there is no effect of any chemical and do not get wrinkled easily. Means here they do not wrinkle easily. That's why they do not need any iron. Does not absorb water, so dried quickly. They do not need too much temperature. In a lower temperature, they can easily dry it. So next we take a nylon. Nylon was first discovered by an American scientist. Nylon was the first developed by an American scientist, Wallace. It is the strongest synthetic plastic material. It is a strongest synthetic plastic material which can be molded. Which can be molded to any shape. Molded means it can be changed into a different shape. It can be changeable. We will believe that nylon has been named since its product was simultaneously launched in New York and London. So nylon also obtained from a chemical compound that is a nylon 6,6 and the nylon 6, only that one. And it is also used in the parachutes. Where it is used? It is used in parachute. Now next you see acrylic. What? Acrylic fiber is commonly known by a different trade name such as acrylene, orlon, zephan. Means it can be obtained in a with the different name, that is acrylene, orlon, zephan. It is a synthetic wool. Means its texture, it look like a wool. That's why we call a substituent of wool is acrylic. Then who's the substituent of the silk? Here we are using a rayon is the substituent of this one. So how the synthetic fiber is formed? By the process of polymerization, in which the small unit, that is your monomer, combined to make a polymer by the process of polymerization. There are four types of synthetic fibers, that is your rayon, nylon, polyester and acrylic. I hope you understood about the synthetic fibers. Means the fiber which are man-made, or here we use the organic compound, that is chemicals compound. That's why it is called as synthetic fibers. But rayons, they are the semi-synthetic fibers because here we use also a natural fiber, that is a cellulose. Now I hope you understood about the synthetic fiber. Now thank you.